he said, well, this is, you know, to raise money for the public library and all that kind of good stuff. And I said, of course I'll come and do it. So we're gonna like do that, but what I figured I would do is I'm like pushing buttons and messing up. We're gonna work this out. So I figured what I would do is do another song before doing that song. A song that I actually wrote in Los Angeles. I'm trying to get my monitor straight because it's going backwards. I'm trying to work this out, y'all. Sorry. I'm not human. This is really exciting. So, I'm going to not focus on the beginning right now. I'll do it without the monitors, okay? So I wrote this song, give a little history. When I first wrote it, I just was trying to figure out how many ways could I say over. And, because as you know, I start off writing the melody and the music, and then I kind of come up with some words, and so I came up with these words for this song. Here we go.
What's the meaning?